Okay, if you notice right here, we've got a little bit of a defect in the timber. So we're just gonna fix that up. A little bit of super glue. So we'll just put a thin layer of super glue in there. A little bit more. Don't be stressed that the defects that come up, they are fixable. Okay, so we'll just let that dry up and then we'll just keep layering it up. There we are, all complete. They still need a rub back by hand. I may end up doing a second coat. With stabilized timbers, the wax doesn't really sink into the timber. So it's only an outside shine. But there we go. We are all shaped up, looking pretty. With Renee's one, I did pick up a little mark, so that's why that one has the tape off it, because I've had to take it back and regrind to get rid of that mark that I had on the blade. So didn't tape it properly in the first place and cost myself some extra work. All right, there we are. Thank you very much everyone for watching, and bye for now.